Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. And what quest do we want to be doing now? Well, I guess journal exclamation mark, but it's always exclamation mark. MF system. Alright, RMAF system. A lot of Eladin, a lot of things on hold. Sephissa system. For Liam. I think we'll do this. We'll go to RMAF system. I think also the area that the Turian Arc may have been headed. I'll actually make that one. Remember that little sound. Okay, H-047c in RMAF system, got it. So we'll do that, because I want to find that arc. Then we'll have 2 out of 3 complete. Right here. RMAF. That's for the Archon. And I think almost everything else is 100% except for Sephissa system. And to Fano. Alright, let's go. Departing.
Look at these readings. This system is beautiful.
I'll say, that's a stellar nursery. Stars are born out here.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Let's go here last. I actually want to, Wait, how do I... Before I do anything, I want to run back here. See if these Apex quests are done. Awaiting debrief, okay. For investigate weapons reports. Successful, yay. And eliminate arms smuggler. Successful. Well done, teams. So we got remnant research data. Milky Way research data. An M23 katana. And a sandstorm rare weapon. Next. These are all new. I guess, do you ever run out of them? Alright, this is up in 22, 10 hours. 2 hours. Eliminate the traitor. One of our people turned traitor and is working with hostile forces. Hunt him down and take him out before he does any more damage. Remnant. Scary. Hostage situation. Hotel team. 14 hours, 16 hours. 57 hours? 14, 18, 6. Oh my god, chance of success is horrible. I think the next one up is this 10 hour one. Destroy enemy warships. Oh, this is pretty good. Enemy warships have been wreaking havoc in the area. Ground those ships before they can do any more damage. Done. Okay, now we'll run back. Just want to get those underway. Okay. Check out these other planets. I've got a total of 4. The ruins of several Ingaran exploratory missions dot Phaedra's surface, crushed by the planet's powerful gravity and half buried by its winds. I don't know why you'd want to land there. Okay. MEI? Oh, how do you say that? Looking at the moon?
Anomaly detected.
I'm really interested in looking at the planet more than anything. Look at that. That's awesome. This barren moon is more scientifically interesting than its planet Emiono, owing to traces of element zero detectable from orbit. Well, I guess we're gonna find some element zero.
Probes launched. We've got a crater.
Got a crater. Hypervelocity impact crater. Mineral deposits, element zero. This ancient impact crater contains traces of radioactive material, element zero, and metals not found naturally on the planet. Oh, I guess we didn't get any element zero, but we got experience points. Oh well. I do want to look at that planet. What's up here? I find the planet more interesting. Alright, the innermost planet, Nundri. I wonder if we're going to be uncovering any more solar systems or if this is it. That sun, though. What is that?
Anomaly detected.
Yeah. This thing? Maybe not. Nundri's cracked surface contains large deposits of magnesium and cobalt. Constant volcanic activity fuels streams of lava that glimmer from orbit. Oh, right at the edge of it, though.
Probe away. I found something.
Found something. Active volcanic site. Stratovolcano with current explosive eruption. Lava composition, andesite flow with unknown materials. Nundri is no stranger to eruptions, but this particularly massive explosion may offer special insight into the planet's geology. And we got that in the form of experience points. Okay. Now finally, no other things to find, right? Okay. H-047c. Well, we're looking at an asteroid, not the planet next to it. Okay. Shattered by the scourge, this formerly viable planet is now a debris field. Due to a lack of atmosphere, few life forms are present. Alert, excessive solar and cosmic radiation detected. Confinement to the nomad advised. Oh, going on the nomad? What are we doing here? Oh wait, there's something here. Oh, landing zone. Okay. Sure. Yeah, Vetra wanted to go, and PB, so... they both requested we come here or something. So... your wish is my command. We're going around on an asteroid. I had no idea we'd be doing that.
Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home. Now the Exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, yeah, really. They do. This planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Well, the Nomad is
engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
The Nomad has no weapons. So, what are we doing? We can't attack anything unless we run it over.
I met your sister on the Nexus. She's really chatty, bouncy, irritating. Yeah, I don't know anyone like that. She said you raised her.
Well, I tried. She was a handful.
What was it? Just couldn't wait to be a mom?
Excuse me.
Never mind.
Okay. So we've got a little planet going on here. And I can't seem to zoom out. We could put forward stations. We've got minerals. I'm gonna have to get out. How do I back out of this? Thank you. Sometimes it doesn't work right. Scan minerals. Find the abandoned mine. Said to believe some colonists have been kidnapped and taken to an abandoned mine on H-047c. Okay, I had no idea I'd be doing this stuff now. Let's go here, because we've got a question mark. Radiation hazard level 1, so we can get out for a little bit. I can barely hear anything. Oh, forward station.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
That sounds like a challenge.
What does that mean? Ryder, tell me you're not. But Gil...
So cute when she's flustered.
Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad.
How am I gonna scan minerals if I can't leave the Nomad? We literally cannot get out. Am I supposed to have gotten a scanner for this thing? I mean, I don't have it. we literally can't get out of this thing. Oh, what's this? This is where we're heading.
Sam? What is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
Oh, good.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering.
They want to fight us.
Think I need to apologize, Vetra.
Now?
Yeah. See, I had an older sister. 500 years older. By the time I was self-aware, she was already a matriarch. In other words, I had two mothers, and they tag-teamed, trying to raise me right.
Well, Sid and I had no parents, and someone had to be responsible.
I get it. That's why I apologized.
I doubt you do.
Forget I said anything.
Oh my. These two aren't getting along, are they? Okay, so I guess we just have to go in this way, like this. Right into danger. Well, just gonna die now. I'm dead. Wow. Right into danger.
Drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Exiles, heads up!
Undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Oh! That's... okay, that's not a friend. Oh, this is, like, really hard. That's a friend. I can't tell who's friend or foe. You all look the same. Try again.
You can drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Hostiles ahead!
Yep. Your friend?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby. It may provide answers.
Stop running toward me with your gun up. Jeez. Not a good idea. Lots of nickel. Alright.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, you can, like, shut up now. Thank you. Storage tank. Soil contents. Basaltic and anorthositic rock. Trace of helium 3. Volume 7 cubic meters. Status 37% capacity. This tank is used for storing helium 3 rich soil. It is approximately one-third full. Okay. Exile Rock Runner. Designation DG-138 Low Gravity Rock Runner. Status active. Diagnostic. Low pressure in tires. Trace elements of toxic substance on hull. Well, they're not going to be able to take care of that. Because they're dead. According to the toxins present, this vehicle was transported from Kadara. Okay.
Thank you.
interesting. Yep. Titanium sample. Oh, out of 16, cool. Modified energy cell. Initiative spear point, helmet 6. 8 plus 8% max shields. Using Jedi helmet. Alright, I'll just take it. That's a good choice too. I mean, that's not bad for a shield increase. Well, I wonder if we're gonna need this nickel for anything. Hope we do. Is that music, or is that this device, whatever this is? Wait, I got a question mark. Exclamation mark, rather. We got remains. Is there a way inside that thing? Oh, there is. Hello there. So we change our loadout. There's a data pad. There's a container. MEF suppressor. 26 iridium. We don't find iridium very often, do we? Excuse me? Excuse me. Message for Alvis. Got plenty of helium-3 soil at this site, but I think we'll deplete it pretty quickly. Once we finish here, head back to the base. Krex will add it to the stash. In case you didn't get the new password, it's 63 and data corrupted. Of course. Doesn't tell us much.
They're mining helium-3?
The main component in shuttle fuel Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Oh.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes.
Yeah, we'll be going there.
I've added the locations to your map.
Yes, yes, we'll be going there. Thank you. Hey, asshole. Don't think flying off to the ass end of nowhere will save you. You still owe me 80k, and you're going to make good. If I have to cart myself over that broken dump and shake the credits out of you myself, I will. You better be making a haul over here, because when you come back, you've got me to answer to. And then, hey, you left without saying goodbye. You're coming back, right? Did I do something? One second you're telling me I'm the guy for you, we should settle down, try and make the best of Kadara. The next? Okay, forget it. You take all the time you need over there. Make your big score like you wanted. Then you can come back. I'm not going anywhere. I'll be here, waiting. I wonder if that's the same person who wrote both ones. Do not respond. Automated receipt. Thank you for your purchase. Items. Asari Melding. Part 5. Quantity 1. Subtotal. 50 credits. Convenience fee. 2 credits. Platinum members discount. Minus 3 credits. Total 49 credits. If you have an issue with your purchase, please contact our customer service extranet address. Do not respond to this message. I want to respond to it. I got a receipt for this Asari thing. You might be interested, Peavy. Oh, some more nickel. And more nickel. And more nickel. Wish I could scan this stuff, find out what the hell this is. Well, I can scan something. That's just nothing. What about this? Behind it? Concentration sensor. Components. Helium-3 detection and analysis system. Data feed. Power override. Registration. Andromeda initiative. That's ours. Alright, well, they're, Exiles, right? Status reported stolen. This expensive device is used to detect the depth of helium-3 soil in a given area. The Exiles have stolen it from the initiative. Yeah, it took me about 2 seconds to figure that out. Better than nothing. Okay. Yeah, it was tough coming in here.
That data pad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Doesn't ring a bell. If he's out here, he might be dangerous.
Okay. So there's the abandoned mine. Outlaw headquarters. Code snippets. There's something more up here with this. Code snippet and minerals. We'll do that one first. Okay, I can never... Let me... Never mind. Start over. Alright. So go south. Now if I jump, right, I could... I'm headed for that. I might as well just head for this one. No, but then we could... No. 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 I'll go back this way. Makes more sense to go this way. Facing the right way. This way more. See that? That jump though. Wow.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
See, it should be safe to get out here.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
See, safe condition.
Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad.
Yeah, that doesn't make a lot of sense to me. I didn't make it. Whoa. Whoa. So we're headed to that dome over there that we can see, yeah.
Phoebe, the rest of the team and I have agreed not to ride you about Kalinda.
Good. Believe me, I'm riding myself enough for all of you.
That sounds rather suggestive. I'm riding myself enough for all of you. I wonder if we can blast out of the gravity of this thing. Certainly not something I want to do, at least not on accident. Far away. Vespasian crater. Can't turn. I'm riding alongside.
Looks like we can just drive in here.
Yeah, same as the other. Of course, clicking it. Expect trouble. I don't suppose that one of these domes will just give up and surrender peaceably.